Hello.
Code in.
Bourne 15073.
Your cover is blown. Wambosi's leaving port in an hour. He sent an assassin named O'Connor to kill you. You have to leave tonight.
Tonight wasn't the plan.
Wambosi wasn't part of the plan either. That's why we sent you. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just a headache.
So take an aspirin and get moving. Radio once you're in position.
Yes, sir.
Our intel spotted O'Connor at a bar on the south side. He's Wambosi's man. Kill him before he kills you. O'Connor doesn't operate alone. He likes to work with local talent, so they'll be gunning for you as well. Watch your back.
Made contact. There'll be more resistance in the bar.
You know the drill, soldier. Do what you have to.
No sign of O'Connor, but his men have been neutralized.
Time is running out. You need to find him.
That shouldn't be a problem. After what's happened here, I expect he's gonna find me.
Guy is a bomb expert, was hired to send a message. He doesn't care how much blood he has to spill to get you. What the hell is going on? Get out of there now. The police will be on your location in 2 minutes.
Grab the baton. He's coming this way.
Ah! I'm gonna beat the hell out of you.
Dead.
I'm pulling the plug. It's too risky. Cops are everywhere. Wimbosi will know something's up.
I'm going to complete my mission.
How?
I'll go through the docks.
You're gonna need equipment. Because of the storm, Lombosi is probably trying to get out of here as soon as possible. You're going to need to act fast. Security in the coming section may be harder. You may need to use your pistol.
All units be advised. O'Connor has failed. The target may still be attempting his mission. Be on high alert.
We do not shoot innocents, policemen, security officers, or civilians. If they're presenting a threat, subdue them up close, but do not, I repeat, do not use lethal force. Look for supplies inside these shacks.
It's the America!
Checkpoint. Report your status. I repeat, Alpha Checkpoint. Report your status. Beta Team.
Who's there?
Alpha Checkpoint is not reporting in. Move to secure Alpha Checkpoint. Resume hostile. Raptor City. Sweep the area around Alpha Checkpoint and report any activity.
Roger, dispatch. Raptor 6-2 inbound to Alpha Checkpoint.
Big Balboa, all clear.
Huh. Who is Solomon?
You screw up working for Mr. Wambosi. You learn soon enough. Solomon will let you know you messed up by breaking a few things.
Sounds like a great guy.
He's not a guy you want to hang with.
Hey, you! Et toi! Stand down!
Engage. There are propane tanks on the dock, so check your fire.
I just took out Wombosi's lieutenant, Solomon.
Unless you checked his pulse, I wouldn't count him out. He's been through a coup and two civil wars with Wombosi.
I need to take it down. There's too much trouble out. Target is moving!
Bigger than it needs to be. The cops are en route, and Wambosi is fully aware of your presence in the docks. This mission is over. You failed us.
What if I'm dead?
Then the heat goes away, and Wambosi gets a little relaxed.
There's a fueling station up ahead, filled with propane and gas.
All right, do it. Don't mess this up. You're running out of lives, Jason.
What the hell is going on?
We haven't found him.
You are incompetent.
I'm not the one who had him and then lost him.
Fan out! He's here somewhere. Oh! You people are worthless. I'm calling the Corsicans.
But the Corsicans are madmen.
What we need right now are madmen. It's the Americans!
Say again, Jackal One. You are breaking up.
It's the assassin!
Chatter. You got half of Wombosi's military and a handful of his mercenaries dropping in on your head in a couple of minutes.
They said there was a group of men here.
There's supposed to be only one.
One guy took out a chopper.
I heard he took out Solomon, too.
That's ridiculous. I just heard Solomon on the radio.
One of the other guys in Jackal said that this guy flipped him over a railing like he was a little kid. Said he came by yelling all sopping wet.
There is a situation.
Get him.
All clear at the south entrance of the dry docks. Not seeing much here.
Thank you.
position!
Take him off!
Reported south of your current position.
This is Rhino 1. We're on the move out of the north stacks. We're heading south via the road.
This is Baker checkpoint at the entrance to Miss Our Boss's private dock. We are set up if he moves from there.
Station. That's a choke point. He dies here! Yes, sir. Mongols 2 and 3, position on the roof. 4 and 5, hold the lower track. 6 and 8, set up on the rear roof.
You're moving into a fueling area. There's gonna be plenty of gas and explosives around, so watch yourself.
Just activated the fuel tanks. This place will be swimming in gas before
you. You don't have much time before something sets it off, Jason. Get out of there and get aboard that supply ship. Fast!
Does anyone have visual on the target?
The blast was huge! He has to be dead!
If we don't have a body, then he's out there.
We don't have him!
I want a Gazelle unit out to the supply boat, now.
Dispatch, this is Gazelle 7. We're moving on the supply boat, over.
Dispatch, we have the captain. He is on the supply boat dead, over.
You better think real fast, Jason. A whole lot of soldiers are gonna need to forget they just saw you.
I need witnesses.
Check him out. Mr. Wombosi will not tolerate failure.
Thank you.
He's dead. I threw him over the bow of the boat.
Jason, you almost on your mark?
Boat's only 2 miles out. We're not in international waters yet.
Worry about that later. I need you to cut off any means of escape for Wambosi first. There's a mini-sub down below and a helicopter on the top deck. Do whatever you have to render them unusable.
Copy.
I'll monitor your signal from here. Maintain radio contact. Good luck.
Hey, have you heard about the guy at the docks? Yes, heard the guy was crazy. Blew up a few boats, a chopper, set up some fuel pumps.
I wouldn't call that crazy. That sounds professional to me.
I hear he was coming for Wambosi. Wambosi himself got on the radio at least once.
Run, dummy!
I'm going to rush him!
That alarm system further in the boat is going to present some problems.
The damn van! He's busted again!
Then?
Watch out! Yeah, man, it's... What the fuck?
That alarm system further in the boat is going to present some problems.
The alarm system's neutralized.
Jason. If you fail to disable that sub, Wambosi could use it for his escape.
Down below!
an emergency lever on the top floor. It's gonna be noisy, but we need that sub disabled, no matter what. Looks like you've bought yourself some time. Find Wombosi and end this. The storm is causing mass confusion over the airwaves coming from inside the ship. Use it to your advantage.
The assassin is in the kitchen! You are not going anywhere!
Some of the doors will be in lockdown. Find another way to disable them.
Thank you.
we're the ones in charge here.
Threaten me again.
I've had enough of your lies.
You're nothing but a bunch of spineless dogs.
I should kill you where you stand. This is why Womblesey hired me and my men. Because his own men are pathetic cowards.
I'm not afraid of him. I'll cut his throat, bastard.
Find the head of Corsican security and use his gun to eliminate Womblesey. That'll give the impression the hit was part of a palace coup.
Thank you.
Jason. Wombosi's crew should have kept a ship's log on the computer somewhere near your location. We need that file. Download it before you move on.
Assassins downstairs. Send backup.
En route!
Thank you. What are you doing to me?
You are in a fishing boat. We pulled you out of the water. You were shot.
There's the police motorcade. They'll be transferring to Vanlin on the first floor of the parking garage. You can take him out down there.
This is a no loading zone.
All clear here. How much longer until the prisoner transfer happens?
ETA in about 5 minutes.
Damn it.
Attention. This garage is currently closed for security purposes. Anyone still inside will be detained.
So who the hell is this Devandalin guy anyway?
Supposed to be some hotshot Russian merc. Made a ton of money selling weapons to the NLA.
NLA?
Eastern European terrorists. Blew up a few pipelines, freighters, hijacked a plane over the Ukraine.
Nice, I hope to get hazard pay.
Good luck with that.
Movement!
Vandalin is heading inside the airport tunnel. Don't let him get away.
I need some help.
Hurry and
catch up to
Center Island. I'm gonna...
Welcome to Zoom. Help desks and information can be found in the screen of the airside terminal.
Under maximum security lockdown during terrorist attacks. All security personnel, please report status to Central Control.
Get out here and buy me some time!
from gunfire. Do not attempt to hit or record in any way.
Police reports indicate DeVandalin and his men are heading to the tram station. Try to take him out there.
I'm moving in.
Attention! All flights are grounded. We're dealing with the security threat.
Be all right.
Vandalin is going to get away. Get on that tram before it leaves.
rid of him! I'll take care of it!
Men have hijacked a plane. Don't let that plane take off.
Covering fire! Here he comes!
Yeah! plane is gonna crash. Grab a parachute and get the hell out of there!
I'm an American.
You have no jurisdiction here.
Listen, you're not listening to me. That wasn't the case when I started standing in line outside, okay? Now, I lose my apartment, okay? That means no address, no phone, no money, and I still have no visa.
Get on the floor now! Call security! Go, go, go! Stand down or we will open fire!
Embassy locked down in 3 minutes. Attention building personnel. Please return to your offices for a level 1 security sweep.
Lockdown on all security gates.
Attention building personnel. Please return to your offices for a level 1 security sweep.
Alpha team, check in.
Room is clear, sir.
Noted, Alpha 3. Resume patrol.
Go, go, go! What the hell?
Sorry, sir.
He obviously isn't
team
here!
Alpha commencing sweep.
Ugh!
Courtyard containment is a go. Rooftop snipers moving into position in 2 minutes.
Enter and clear. Don't shoot.
Check your stick.
He's out of the pocket.
Go, go, go.
Snipers moving into position. Personnel.
I'll tell you, I'd like to have a piece of that action. Dying to pull my weapon, aren't you? No way. Quieter is better.
Security alert. Cisco's systems IP network defense has been activated.
We lost control over the emergency gate. System reboot in 2 minutes.
He's here!
Report to the security wing.
You! Stop!
Ah!
Excuse me.
What are you looking at?
I heard you inside. You need money? I need a ride. I'll give you $10,000 to drive me to Paris. According to the passport, this is my address.
You don't remember any of this?
Possible sniper on the upper levels of the university. Search all bathrooms, labs, and stairways.
See him on any of the security monitors.
Troops are moving in on your location. Search the area for a weapon.
Unit 23, in position. If he comes this way, we got him. Suspect is heading towards the north courtyard. Get ready!
I'm in position waiting for backup. This area is clear. He must have gone the other way.
What's that? You're breaking up! Report! Report! We are
taking fire!
And eight, don't take them out.
We're on our way now. We'll be right there.
Shooter in the library! First floor! We've lost the man!
Not in the clear yet, Bourne. The area is still hot. Military snipers have been deployed, so keep your eyes open.
snipers in position!
Sergeant acquired! Lining up the joint!
Sniper is down. Repeat, sniper is down. Send additional units to the
I need an extraction solution ASAP.
You are the extraction solution, son. We didn't train you all these years just so you could hail a cab. You'd better manufacture a distraction, and fast. You have multiple inbound units. You'd better move it.
Are you okay?
Fine.
The apartment is empty. Have you tried the phone to see if it works?
No, don't do that.
Sir, someone just picked up the phone in his Paris apartment.
We've got cameras outside there. Show me something. Get everybody up. I want them all activated. Do it now! Bourne's in Paris. I want him in a body bag by sundown.
What's wrong?
Get back.
Look out! Someone help!
These people know who I am. I gotta stay here. I gotta figure this out.
So, figure it out.
Last chance, Marie.
Get out of here for now! The cops are on our tail! Jason, the tunnel may be clear now. Let's check again.
Got it.
I know.
Brace yourself!
That's him!
Coming up.
Jason!
Look away, Marie. Look away!
Be careful!
Yeah.
never come back to this car again. You understand? We should change your hair. They know what you look like now.
I need you to crash a party tonight. That's Charles Renard. Traffics more illegal arms to the Middle East than anyone else in Europe. Lots of them get crated up and shipped through this museum here. Intel says Renard's hosting some black tie event here tonight. We suspect he's using it as a cover to meet a buyer for some RPGs, small arms, that sort of stuff.
What about the weapons?
We'll clean that up later. Just don't leave us too big a mess.
See if you can get inside the museum. There has to be a way in.
Le musée va bientôt fermer.
Why are they closing?
I saw some big shots going.
Jason, proceed to the banquet hall and ID the target.
I've got a visual on the suspect!
One of the security guards has been assassinated. Looks professional.
Let's see how this plays out.
Here.
What do you mean?
There's someone else here, cleaning out the museum. Silenced pistols, taking out the guards.
These have to be the buyer's men. They're getting ready to backstab Renard.
Someone is on my tail. Deal with him.
Jason, you won't be able to move through this checkpoint. See if you can find an alternate route.
Down!
wild native!
Entering into Paris. They may know something we don't. This deal is bigger than we thought.
Call in a cleaner. Get these bodies taken care of before Ennard comes through.
I've ID'd the target. He's making contact with the buyer. Repeat, target is ID'd and making contact with the buyer.
Monsieur Renard, I represent a man who has come a long way and is interested in purchasing some fine antiquities from you. Should we talk in private?
In a moment. I've been asked to make the ceremonial toast soon.
With all due respect, monsieur, the man I represent cannot be kept waiting. I'm sure you understand.
Jason, follow Renard and his liaison to their location. We need to find out what these arms are.
Careful in this business. Now, can you confirm your item as we discussed?
A dirty bomb with enough fissile material to contaminate 12 city blocks.
Perfect. Très bien.
Target has ID'd the munitions as a dirty bomb.
A dirty bomb like this is going to be at least the size of a briefcase. There can't be that many places where it can be hidden.
Easy chopped. Not since yesterday.
In before the bank.
Stop right there!
Intel has some reports. Buyer's name is Khalid Azar. He's a Moroccan national with ties to major terror cells. You have to take them both out, Jason. And whatever you do, recover that
this
suitcase.
Is not the amount we agreed on.
That is the amount my contact is offering.
Let me show you the merchandise. It's worth far more.
I will pay your price.
Excellent. The codes are here.
Bob, take down a dog. That bomb gets to its target. We've got an international crisis on it.
Get him!
Let's go!
Jason, Azar's making his escape. You need to get him now.
Not safe here anymore. We have to leave.
Oh, I have a friend with a house in the country. He will let us stay.
Marie, get down!
Help me! I can't get past the window!
Move to the kitchen, now!
Look out!
Let's go, Marie! Stay here in the hallway.
Be careful!
The basement, go!
Jason, Eamon hid a shotgun somewhere in the house.
shot you! You did!
Code in.
Who are you?
Jason. Is that you?
Whoever you sent to kill me is dead.
This doesn't have to end like this, Jason. Why don't you come in so we can talk? I can't help you if you won't talk to me, Jason. What about Marie?
Can you put her on the phone?
Marie's dead. She was slowing me down. Enough talk. I make the plans now. 5:30 p.m. Paris. Today. Point Neuf. You come alone. You walk to the middle of that bridge and take off your jacket. Face east. I'll redial this number.
I told you to come alone.
Guess that was too complicated. So try this. I'm gone.
Courtyard secured. men are moving into position now.
How about the snipers? Are they in position?
The snipers are set up.
Keep an eye out. Bourne didn't show up at the bridge. It's possible this location has been compromised.
Rooftop Alpha is clear. We'll secure when Sniper arrives.
Stop right there!
This is Roof 1 Beta. I found a body. I see him!
Send backup to the snipers, now!
Agents on their way.
Sniper 2 is not visible. I'm gonna check him out.
I've got Bourne!
Wait for backup!
Come in, Roof 2. Report. Roof 2 may be down. Can somebody investigate? Please repeat Roof 2 status.
Hey, you!
Repeat. Roof 2, status unknown. Press backup. Roof 3, what's the status? Repeat, what's your status? On the roof. When is backup coming?
Stall him on the roof. We need more time to clear this location.
We're on our way. Sniper 4 is down. Repeat. Sniper 4 is down. Sir, I believe the rooftop has been compromised.
You die. Are you Treadstone?
Boy, you don't know what you're doing, do you, Jason? You don't have a goddamn clue.
Who am I?
You are U.S. government property. You're a malfunctioning $30 million weapon.
I don't want to do this anymore.
I don't think that's a decision you can make.
Jason Bourne is dead. He drowned 2 weeks ago, you understand? I'm on my own side now.
I've got him!
I'm coming after him!
taken out two agents. Down the stairwell.
We're talking! What are we doing?
I'll take him.
I need backup!
Thank you.
coming out of the lobby. Hold the fire.
Compressing fire!
Snipers in position.
you think I didn't see you?
The truth!
This is your store?
Yes.
It's nice. A little hard to find, but